All right, let's do this. There's another one that I used to play a lot as a kid, but I don't remember much about. Pretty sure I always used this guy. Hey, but we'll start with Redman. This is a weird game. Real well on this, but wait, is this the arcade version or? Oh, this might be the arcade version. This is the one I used to play. Holy shit.
Bad breath, man.
Yeah, this is definitely the arcade. This is fast paced. This is awesome. These guys drop energy if I remember. What the hell is going on here? How do I... Oh, there we go. Yeah. Not 100%, but these enemies look new too. I don't remember those from the Sega Genesis version. Definitely remember these guys. Favorite part of this back in the day was first person sections. They were definitely fun. That is so cool. This is actually the biggest reason I used to play this as a kid. This is just destroying stuff. I was trying to use my special attack, but it wasn't working, so I don't know if you can't use it inside, or if I didn't have it. If I had enough energy. Like that Keisha in the back. I'm really surprised when I this. I knew they had an arcade version, but I'd never played it. This is awesome.
Hey, this chance.
I always wonder what kind of weapon that was too. What is this? Is it like a laser or is it... Kinda looks like some Ghostbuster type apparatus. And of course you have the rocket launcher and grenades. Or incendiary. Incendiary grenades, I'm not sure. Now it turns into one. Definitely cool. There's what, three different varieties of levels in this game. And then keeping it fresh. That's an ugly kid.
Hey, lift jam. Hey, lift jam.
It actually kind of reminds me of, what's that Bart, not Simpsons vs. the World, but you have to name that one. Pretty NES in this point. Aliens disguise themselves as people and stuff from the neighborhood. Never got past the first level in that game because it was hard as hell and I didn't know what the hell to do. I guess you can't use the special moves. Kinda lame. Speaking of first-person shooters like this, or unreal shooters, I always wanted to try. Well, I recently found out about Beastbusters. This one didn't look so good to me. I mean, maybe I'll play. I think it's on here. But the second one, that one looks pretty sweet. It looks like House of the Dead. 3D, really bad graphics. It looks like a whole lot of fun. That's one that I need to play before I die.
Hey, good job.
What the hell are those things? Kinda looked like a fire hydrant, but I don't know if it was. Figure I haven't used that much, might as well. I don't know if every boss is in the first person section.
Hey, lift jab.
I don't have to save it if it is.
Hey, lift jab. Bad breath, man.
He's a bad breath man. I think it was definitely weird, man. Well, you can use your special when they grab you. Definitely recommend this game if you ever wanted to just destroy multiple cars in a random building. Kind of cool.
You're going, dude.
This is a difference to the ending of the level. A pretty decent variety of enemies in the game. Yeah, the spider-looking ones are probably my favorite. This reminds me of Terminator 2 arcade game. I used to love that game as a kid, but never competed either. Hard as hell. Maybe I'll try it again. My favorite genre of games is first person, unreal shooters. not a fan of Revolution X, though. I do not like that game. Oh, you're toast, dude. Is that what he says?
You're toast, dude.
Oh, yeah. This is different. I got a boss. I guess you can use your weapon as a bayonet.
Bad breath, man. Bad breath, man.
That was so weird. Holy shit. That's the stuff of nightmares right there.
Hey, lip chap.
He has horns coming out of his nose.
Bad breath, man. Hey, lip chap.
He looks like a nose.
Hey, lip chap. Bad. Bad breath.
I didn't realize that he's punching me with his stomach too. That's so weird. Happy the end of the game, guys. This sure seems like it would be a final boss. Different. No.
Hey, lip chap.
Yeah. I don't know, I mean, this is pretty competitive, actually. It's I don't know, I think it's kind of fun, but it's, trying to drag a little bit. Not my favorite beat 'em up. Can I go in there now? No. You know, this goddamn chickens. I'm so confused. good chickens. Get some Pandora box slow turn or slow down. Doesn't happen in many games, but. There's one game that I want to play so bad and record because I think it's sweet, but it does not run well at all. It runs like super slow on some mode. Violent Storm, really cool beat 'em up. Arcade only, I think. But that's definitely worth a check out if you guys are looking for new games to play. Got him. God, I wish Sega was still a thing, man. Obviously, but they had their own system and kept making these awesome beat 'em ups and shit. The 90s were the best time, you know. I was a kid back then, way too young to be going to arcades and I missed the good times.
Hey, this guy.
My bro would always go at the mall we had over in the firehouse back in Buffalo. There's like a huge arcade that always lost my games. I don't know how many games were in there. I only went in about two. I'd go there a lot and I was always jealous. I was like 4 or 5 at the time. I'm not even gonna go with them. And then, like, 2 years later, closed. And I got this Pandora box that I built, and I got 5 arcade one-ups. If I could, I would die. I would die for a House of the Dead one, if you haven't. Especially a deluxe. I've never seen one in person. I've only seen them all. So that's my all-time favorite game. It's just, it's a special place in my heart. I grew up playing 2 on the Dreamcast all the time. But, I love that game. I played a lot of 2. One was always just like, when I saw it at a bowling alley or something like that, I got one. So excited. Yeah. And it's like the only one that actually is in a house, in a mansion. That's creepy. I'm in the cheek of her. Go there.
Hey, big chat.
How is that gonna work in here? We're in outer space right now. Inside that Vila. Just random fireball. I'm not against it, I'm just saying what that up. Inconsistent. I mean, this weapon that I have right now, the side-scrolling parts, the beam up parts, it's super, super limited. And then it turns into a machine gun on the running sections, and now it's just, you can snipe it. It just goes as far as the eye can see. Level. Okay, gotcha. We're gonna be in like the brain now, yep. Alright. We have kangaroo baby faced alien. That's. Never seen that before. That's creepily looking at me. That's cool.
You're going, dude.
soon. How did they make it out of there? Yo, this is wild. They always had the best endings, Sega. Golden Axe 1, I love that. This one might top it though. See the golden next dude, and I wonder if that was the only one. That's the only cameo I noticed. Well, thanks. Not a huge fan of this game, probably never gonna play it again. Maybe I'll play the Genesis version again, but I mean, it's fun, but it's pretty repetitive.